I'm surprised Emmerich's talking to you after you hurt Manfred.
I didn't force him to turn down Lichten for a single wretched whisk. Who'd think the man would give that up for? Anyhow, if Alcaran brought it back, the miserable skeleton must bring him some joy.